Hi, I'm Camille, Process Engineer at Efficad, and today we are going to talk about SWOOD 2022 updates. Hey! Among the new features in SWOOD 2022, we'll be seeing the updates in SWOOD Design.
We'll talk about four different topics, which are the SWOODBox highlight, the integration of the chamfer in SWOODBox, improvements on the connectors insertions to keep them centered, and finally the performance improvements. So let's jump on the SWOODBox highlighting features. To find our SWOODBox quickly and easily in the main assembly, we can now highlight them by clicking on the SWOODBox object in the SOLIDWORKS tree. You can also configure the highlighting color through the SOLIDWORKS options as it is based on it. We continue with the chamfer in SWOODBox. We received several requests for this enhancement, and it is now available in these new versions. The chamfer machining is now available within the SWOODBox machining's definitions. We have added two additional parameters that drive the chamfer angle and the chamfer width to easily create any countersink geometry. This new cut is also completely recognized in the SOLIDWORKS drawings. Now, the connectors insertions with edgebands in the 3D model. We have included a new default options on the connectors insertion when there are edgeband on the model. We have now the possibility to automatically insert the connectors centered regardless of edgeband thickness. As you can see on the video, I'm inserting a connector on the surface that also contains the edgeband thickness. And you can now notice the panel thickness is about 19 millimeters and the dowel axis at 9.5 millimeters. Here, 9.5 millimeters. So now it's well centered. Thanks to these new options, we can now insert your connectors without paying attention to the edgeband location on your 3D models. We have now a small drawing that sums up how this new insertion option works. I remind you that this is a default insertion options, but you can still modify it by editing the connectors options and changing the value of these parameters. It's now time to finish the SWOOD design part by talking about what we have improved in terms of performance on the connector features. After tracking the performance on the connector features, we found that there was some room for improvement, and especially on the first rebuild. So the new connector rebuild is now up to 70% faster on assemblies.
If you want to know more about SWOOD and our solutions, do not forget to click on the subscribe button and do not hesitate to contact us on our website, swood.efficant.com. See you soon!